Corna so, yeah. Every other corna so, yeah. My sister, I'm like, let me tell you something. Allow me one thing. I've been seeing this question around. I know you think, say, waiting there for this Oyinbo, but me, I'm an African guy now. You don't know I'm there from last Gidi, Lagos, stand up. Eko you don't know. I used to live in Lekki phase one. You know, once you pass Oriental Hotel, you continue straight by the first roundabout. Enter left, then take one right. You'll find the place I'm talking about. Abike Suleiman Drive, Come from my house with a chop well. As long as you bring the suya and agege bread, but pick it from road, You know I don't trust that one, tantalize or something. The food is not okay that side. Yeah, I used to live in Lagos. Spent like 5 years there. That's probably the best time of my life. And I'm grateful for what Nigeria had to give to me. So that's why I have the accent sometimes.